Today I'm going to use this gray pad recommended for the textured glass and my stove cooktop. So stay tuned and watch the progress. I'll be using a drill, power drill, and some Ajax and water.
A few moments later.
Wow! Look at the end result. All the stovetop burn marks are gone. The textured glass top is super slick, like brand new. See you in future videos where I'll be using other pads and brushes from this kit to restore various surfaces throughout the house.